We're here at the fabulous New Szechuan House in Timonium, across from the fairgrounds. Robert, how you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
What's all this?
This is a wok. We have a 13 unit wok.
13 woks?
Mm-hmm, yes.
You also have deep fryers?
1, 2, 3 unit.
Good, and you're going to be getting in a lot of food and putting it in the new refrigerators and freezers you're getting from New York?
Yeah, we have many refrigerators and a big wok in our refrigerator. But anyway, I'm still going to get the more. Tomorrow.
Getting more tomorrow.
From
okay,
New York.
Good.
Well, I'm going to New York tomorrow.
All right. Well, all of your friends say hello.
Yes.
They're ready to come and visit. They want to see you and they want to eat your food.
Yeah, hopefully we can open soon. Now we kitchen's finished. We are built a sushi bar and a counter. It's halfway now. And I think a couple weeks then we can open.
Couple weeks.
Yeah.
So the back of the house, the kitchen is all done. Just finishing up the seating and the counters.
Yes, yes.
And then we can eat.
And then ready to last inspection.
And last inspections. Mm-hmm. Okay, well everybody says hi and they're ready to come see you.
Yes, thank you. We'll take care of our community and I hope we can see you soon.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.